So when I got first approached to be the prince, I loved the idea that this toad, warts and all, from the swamp rose to royalty, really. The prince's journey is not dissimilar to mine. I mean, I'm not royalty, but most people don't even know me as a singer. So this is my chance to reintroduce myself to the world.
You look very regal.
Thank you. I worked so hard with the choreographers and the creatives. I'm not gonna lie, it's scary because I can't see. I wanted to start off with La Copa de la Vida because I wanted something high energy, the show-stopping kind of number. I also wanted to speak Spanish and throw the judges a little bit, so I thought that would be a really great entrance into this competition.
Do you really want it? Do you really want it? Do you really want it? Oh,
yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! The couple cries, this is the world. Now is the time, don't ever stop. Push it along, gotta be strong. Push it along, right to the top. Como cariño de, es su partido que. Tienes que pelear con una estrella.
He's a singer.
I was really impressed with Prince. I could tell he sings, acts, and dances, and that's really hard to find, especially dressed as a frog.
Week two, I wanted to do something totally different from week one, so the obvious choice would be to strip it down, really connect to these lyrics, and sing to each and every person in the audience and each and every one of the judges.
Yes, I do. I believe that one day I will be where I was, right there, right next to you. And it's hard, the days just seem so dark. The moon and the stars are nothing without you. Told me not to cry when you were gone. But the feeling's overwhelming, it's much too strong. Next to you. I don't want to be here if I can't be with you tonight.
Yes, yes.
Can I lay by your side next to you?
I just really appreciate your talents. I felt like when you were singing, it was very honest. And at the end, when you opened your arms, I felt like your heart was just wide open. So you must be an extraordinary person. So thank you.
My goal with that song was to have them feel like I was speaking directly to them. And when Nicole pointed that out, it felt so great. Week three, I wanted something fun because I'm a freaking frog. I mean, come on. So I chose Sir Duke because I wanted some moving and grooving, and a duke is royal. I'm a prince. I thought there were lots of great parallels. Stevie Wonder music is so positive, and I hope I did him proud.
Here are some of music's pioneers that time will not allow us to forget now. Well, there's Basie, there's the Satchmo, and the king of all, Sir Duke. And while a voice like Ella's ringing out, there's no way the band can lose. Can feel it all over. You can feel it all over, people. You can feel it
this
all
has to be
over. They can feel it all over, people. Pump,
More than just a singer, I think you might be like a triple threat. He might be our winner.
Yeah. I have a feeling the Prince is a very talented, maybe Broadway type vocalist that I'm not as familiar with. The reason the Prince can win it all is because Prince is fun. He's fabulous. He's fun. Who doesn't love fabulous and fun?
Oh, the Prince has got some tricks up his toad sleeve for the finale. I feel good. I'm super hot, but I feel
tired.
I feel okay. I'm really happy that the music I'm choosing and the songs and the stories that I'm trying to tell are landing. First song, I want to get emotional and open up my heart. But I feel really excited about the second performance. This song basically taught me to sing. This has been a really humbling, exciting, and massively good experience. This is a wild ride, and I hope to ride it all the way to the end.